All right, so we're going to be checking out Sick Puppies, There's No Going Back, the acoustic version. This was apparently a Best Buy exclusive track from the deluxe edition, if I recall correctly.
Yes, the Best Buy deluxe edition.
Yeah, Best Buy deluxe
edition. Which is apparently is completely different from the iTunes, special edition, and pretty much any other special edition that was released.
Yeah, so I am very interested to hear how There's No Going Back sounds as an acoustic version. How do you think this is going to turn out, Gary? Because I know you like this song just as much as I do.
I genuinely think the acoustic version will probably be as good as the bass version.
Yeah, I'm hoping it'll be just as good. All right, so you ready to check You ready to check this shit out?
Ready.
All right, dragging you away and then dragging you right back after us.
Okay.
Here we go, boy.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, guys. There's No Going Back, the acoustic version. Let's do this.
I had a plan and it made God laugh. It didn't work, should've checked the map. I hit the wall cause I lived too fast. I didn't know it could hurt that bad. I should've stayed, should've let go. Should've, could've means you'll never know.
Okay, that line's actually a little different. In the original version, it's I clung to hope when there was none. I should have known that was so dumb. So that's already a change, and the acoustic sounds so fucking good, dude.
I was a dick when I was 17. I thought the world owed me everything. But who I am and who I'll never be is all the shit that happens in between. I clung to hope when there was none.
Oh. Okay.
That was so dumb. There's no going back. When life's a loaded gun, you pull the trigger. There's no going back. The past is in the past. Thank God it doesn't last forever. There's no going back. Fuck that.
God, I love this song. God, this sounds so good, dude.
Am I coming in with that bass still?
The past is in the past. Thank God it doesn't last forever. There's no going back. Fuck that going back. There's no going back. Fuck that going back. The future I'm living now is not what I thought it'd be. The person I was before was nothing like me. The future I'm living now is the way that I want it to be. The minute I walk through the door, I slam it behind me. There's no going back.
God, I love this song so much. Beautiful. That is wonderful. That was awesome.
That was everything I expected it to be, actually. Like, in my head, I heard that, so either I'm a fucking time traveler or I must have heard this song in my subconscious one day. Either which way, that was exactly everything I expected it to be, and God am I happy about it, because God, that sounded good.
Yeah, that sounded so great!
Easily an 8.5 bare minimum. Bare minimum. And even then, I think that's an insult to it.
Yeah, that's an insult. I'm not going to give it a perfect 10, because it's not a perfect 10.
Oh, no.
9.5 for me. 9.5 for me.
I'm going to have to say the same.
If anyone gives this song any lower than, in my opinion, an 8... 8 being the bare minimum, if anyone gives a song lower than an 8, no.
Get lobotomized, you fucking cuck.
God damn. God damn, bro.
a little wired at the possibility that someone could ever see that as deserving of anything less.
Right? Alright. But yeah, solid 9.5 for me. Solid 9.5 from Gary as well. That was beautiful. Sick Puppies, please release some new shit. I want to hear some new shit.
And then some fucking 12 girl comes up to me and like, actually, I'm going to give this song a 5. Trent could have done it better. Like, fuck right out of here. Actual child.
Exactly. Yeah, what? Look at the stream real quick. If anyone actually comes up saying that, this is just going to be my reaction. Alright, motherfucker, where you at?
Fucking hands out here, fucking walking alone.